An Abilene man is sentenced to spend the rest of his life in federal prison after earlier being found guilty in connection with a near fatal overdose of heroin. 37-year-old Michael Dion Thompson of Abilene was found guilty last May of distribution of heroin, but his punishment was announced today in Abilene federal courtroom. In an interview with KTAB after his arrest nearly a year ago, Thompson told us he didn't know the victim who OD'd.
I don't know none of them people. At the end of the day, if I did know the people, you know, I'll take responsibility for me doing whatever they said I was accused of. But I don't know them people, so I mean, I can't take responsibility for something that I don't know nothing about, man. Yeah.
Thompson also has been linked to 3 heroin overdose deaths. An investigation is pending on his involvement in those deaths.